I killed Caramel.
No, Penny. That wasn't you. That was your deeply screwed up dad.
Oh, and I'm not screwed up.
I know. It was that they didn't want to accept the daughter.
It's hard to breathe sometimes.
I'm not a monster. Am I?
No.
These nights are long.
You're a daughter who wants her mother back.
All I had to do was look in the mirror. Oh, God.
Betty. I just want you to be safe. I know. Because I love you more. I love you most.
She's not breathing.
I love you most, too. You and I have never been so afraid.
Your heart's a bird without
He knocked on the door and I asked him to leave. It was me, Betty. I'm responsible for my own son's death.
No.
I killed my son.
I lived with a murderer in that house.
You raised me and Polly in it too.
Bad things happen, but you can't get rid of your past because then you'd lose the good parts too.
Mom, are you out of your mind? Why are you doing this?
Because I love you, Elizabeth.
But then I wouldn't have had you.
Elizabeth?
My mom's always been a woman on the verge, but this, I have to do something to help her. Swear to me you'll find Betty. Make sure she's safe.
Every time that I call you and you don't pick up the phone, my heart stops.
I did it for Mom.
I love you so much.
All the others.
All right, Betty, you find the tapes, I'll stand watch.
Okay.